Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, you're very much welcome. I'm going to be filming another video with my husband today, and of course it's the Wax Your Husband's Body Challenge.
This is not the best video for me.
It took me the longest time to convince him for us to actually film this video, but hello, we are here. So yeah, so I got this today. This is the Farm wax strips, underarm and bikini, whatever. So this is what it looks like. So that's what I'm going to be using today. Let me see if you have enough hair. Oh, okay.
I was actually contemplating if to shave my legs or under my arms. I know under the arms is going to hurt more, but the legs, it means I can't wear shorts.
No, but I'll do both sides if you want legs.
I can undergo the pain for both legs. So
how do you even know? Before depilation, hair should be around 3 to 4 millimeters long. Is your hair 4 millimeters? If the hair is longer, please trim it before waxing. Oh, okay. Direction. Let me see. Step 1, wash and dry the skin. Step 2, warm the wax strips between your hands for a few seconds. Slowly pull the strips apart. Apply the strip over the hair to be removed in the direction of hair growth, holding your skin taut with one hand. Immediately remove the strip in a fast single action against the direction of the hair growth. Step 5, remove any wax residue with the back side of the wax strip with our post wax skin care wipe. Strips can be reused several times in the same depilation process. To reuse, fold the strip in half and rub between the palms of your hands. Repeat step 2 and 3. So I guess
is this your first time doing this thing?
Yes.
So you don't know what you're doing?
No, wait. Hold on. Trust me.
So I'm the lab rat.
No, this is it. I have this thing in control. Okay. Oh. So this is the wax strip. They say rub it in between your hands to warm it up for some seconds. Lift up your hands now in preparation.
Am I supposed to stay up like this?
Yeah, I guess. I don't know. But okay. So
where's the liquid?
Yeah, it is.
This thing?
Yeah.
Please. Wait.
That's one. There's still hair. This last one.
This thing doesn't work.
It's working!
I thought just by one go you're going to remove everything. To go through this pain like 3-4 times.
1 second. Let's just try it again. Let's attack this downer part. Sorry. Came out, hey God, no, sooner than that, send me a waxing ganga, never.